With SendPulse, you can create automated chatbot flows triggered by events or subscribers' actions, including story mentions and posts or live comments. You can use the welcome message, standard reply, and unsubscription from the bot standard triggers in any chatbot. To create your own triggers, use Keywords and Automation 360 events. Story mention. You can run a chatbot flow for a user who tagged your account in their story. Click Story mention in the Instagram section. To activate the trigger, turn on the Instagram toggle. To fire the trigger again, click Edit trigger. Slick. Edit the flow, go to the builder, and add the required elements to your flow. At the start of your flow, you can only add the message element with text and one button, or quick reply. When a follower clicks your button or sends a reply, you will be able to send more messages to them. Comment on your post. You can run a chatbot flow for a user who leaves a comment under any or specific Instagram post. Click Create a New Trigger on the left. Select Comment on your post in the settings. You can also add a keyword that will run your flow. To do this, select specific comment text and enter the keyword. If you want any post comment to trigger your flow, select any text. Comment on your live video. You can run a chatbot flow for a user who leaves a comment during your Instagram Live. To ensure that your message is relevant, we recommend tailoring it to specific content that users interact with. Click Create a New Trigger on the left. Select Comment on your live video in the settings on the left. Enter a keyword. Emoji reaction. The chain is triggered after a viewer sets an emoji reaction. Click Create New Trigger in the Trigger List block. Configure the list of trigger emojis and create or configure the corresponding chain.